most important thing in life will always be family. The people right here, right now.
Dominic Toretto, you don't know me.
You're about to.
The Fast and Furious saga is growing up and maturing and offering aspects that you might not have ever imagined in such an explosive action film.
We did this. You remember Owen Shaw? The one we tore half of London down trying to get? Well, this is Big Bad Brother. You do whatever it is you gotta do. Just don't miss.
War is coming. We're gonna face him on the streets we know best.
What separates the franchise in general is our ability to keep upping the ante, and every film becomes more and more intense.
We've taken stunts and the action sequences to the next level.
Just when you didn't think it could get any better.
What's really been taken to the next level is the emotional integrity of the film.
One last ride.
I'm going with you.
The themes of family and of brotherhood.
I seen you be a good man to me and a great father.
And we all know that when it comes to family, it could get crazy.
All right, formation!
You're talking about individuals willing to take bullets for each other.
You ride, I ride.
There's a line that's come to define what Furious 7 is, and in many ways represents the whole saga. I don't have friends. I got family.
Let's do this.
This one's special because it's a legacy.
This time around, it's not so much about the speed of the cars.
I'm gonna get you out of here.
This one really matters. You get to say goodbye to somebody very, very special. I think all the fans are gonna feel good that there's a respect there.
That sense of family that exists in the film actually bleeds off screen, and the whole world gets to feel a part of that thing.